Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Monique and I am MoBetter Planner here on YouTube and Instagram. And in this video, I'm going to prepare my weekly spread and my catch-all happy planner for June 14th through the 20th. And I'm going to use a printable that I haven't used in a very long while. And it is from PrintPraySlay. Her shop is www.printpraislay.com. I'll try to remember to put her information on in the description below. And this is one of the printable sticker sheets. I printed it on a matte clear sticker paper. And June 19th is Juneteenth, so I picked this kit here and I will be using it to plan for this week. I think it is really cute. And then to go along with these stickers, I have pulled out my black and white sticker book by the Happy Planner and my planner words letter by Kell of a Plan, because Father's Day is on the 20th and I want to label that. I did not pre-cut any of this out before the video. We just gonna go ahead and do all this together. So I just cut out stickers that I want to use. Now these are clear stickers, so you can use them as decorative stickers, or I believe you can print it out on white Avery paper, sticker paper, and write on it. I think on this clear paper I would have to have a Sharpie, I think. But don't quote me on that. But I'm just going to cut out what I want to use in this spread. So I hope you all have had a wonderful weekend. The baby shower was wonderful. Glad it came and went. Grand twins were showered with just about everything they need, so that's a good thing, plus more actually. So I am thankful, grateful. We are very thankful and grateful for all the family and friends that showered Jason, Jasmine, especially, you know, during these times that we are going through. I'm fussy going ahead and fussy cutting this because I'm gonna have to do it anyway to use it, but trying to fussy cut it. But what was I saying? Oh, about Jason Jasmine. The shower. It was a great great event. We had fun. And just ready for babies to get here. Praying for my daughter to have a safe delivery. Jason Jasmine to be healthy. No NICU. Ready to go home. don't know yet if I'm gonna separate those or not, but I went on and cut that out. Okay, let's see. Really, I'm all over the place with these stickers because I'm like, what do I want to use? Let's see. Let's hold off there. No, I want to use my doll sticker. She's a nice size, and that's okay. And then I was thinking, bringing this up, but then it'll be, I don't want to cut it. That'll be okay. So let's put this sticker down. And I'm going to white out. And this catch-all video normally goes up on Fridays. I know it's Sunday. But as you can imagine, Friday before the baby shower, wasn't no video recording going on, because I have not got to the point yet where I pre-record all my videos. I just don't. One of the reasons is because working in my planners give me peace of mind, and So I like to have something to do every day. And so we are going to have to cut off a little of the F, but not much. And trim this off like that. It's more of the clear part, actually, which is okie doke. So we got that. I don't know what this is on my page. Snip some of her feet. Oh well. I'll be okay. Live as people who are free is what that says there. And let's see. Juneteenth. Kind of almost want to put it here, in the right here. I'll do that. So there we go. I'm gonna white out my Unibow signal, some of these lines here. Take long for that to dry. I'm liking. And then take this floral here. Put it there. White out some of these lines here. Let that dry. Decorative box sticker is kind of big, so I may not use those. And I think what I'm going to do is just cut this floral out. Piece of that stem, that green stem. Yeah, fill that in. Some more right there. I do want to use this. I do. The question is where? I think right here. And it has freedom, Galatians 5 and 1. White out some of these lines. Okay, I like that. Throw that in at some point. Okay, let's go into the black and white sticker book. This is this week. Okay. good sign-up bar sticker, but I'm not going to use that. Here for Tuesday. This one here for Saturday. Alternate. Okay, so days plan on one page, on both, I mean one page, you're gonna alternate. Should move this box up here. Okay, let's see if we can move this box. To break out the undo. That's what it's for. Tired of fighting with stickers. Okay, so we got that. And let's see. Let's make this day count. There. I like this finally the weekend. Here. I like these strips here. And put these down. this piece here and then add another piece to it. Me want to put this little strip across to make it even all the way across, make it go all the way across. Yep, like that. Tweezers. As well. Okay, okay, I like. I thought this box had more black boxes than this. Smaller than the full box. Have them trimmed in gold because I want to put one down for this way though, vertical, so it can fit in there like that. So I'm just going to turn them all vertical. Hello today banner. So let me see if I'm gonna go with that. Like so. Still have a lot of white space, so let's go and see here. I think because I can always print, that's what I like about printables, you can always print out more. Cut this little floral out of this notes box. Come off the paper. 165, so I'm going to cut that out. Alright guys, I gotta find the sticker. I'll be right back. Okay, let's see. Got the sticker. We're almost done here. And where do we want to put this? Going into my writing space there. I think I'm going to trim this box, trim it out of this box. This. Shorten that, okay. Color on here. Alright, let's see. Just like that. I love it. And I think this is going to do it for the spread. And I think it turned out really, really nice. I do have to add something here. There's a birthday going on. Can't forget that. So, let's see. Celebrate sticker, and then we will be done. Dun 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 dun. It feels allow me to be great. The sticker that don't want to come off the page here. My goodness. Okay, we just gotta add that right up here. And voila, we are done with my weekly catch-all happy planner spread for June 14th through the 20th. I think it turned out really cute. Let's put them on the disc so you can see how it looks on the disc. I'll give you a look at my previous week. Today is Sunday, so the 13th, and this is my June 7th through the 13th week after the pen. That's how it's looking. And I may use my green and red papermate flair pens for this week. I don't know yet. But this is how it looks, and I love how it turned out. So if you do too, give me a big thumbs up. Also, don't forget, you're always welcome to leave a comment and or suggestion down below, as well as hitting that red subscribe button to subscribe to my channel. Doesn't cost you a thing, but it does help support my channel. So this is it. Until next time.